But I still put in $15 in your car.
Nigga, just stop acting like you ain't used the gas.
I went to Chicago
Stop acting like you ain't used the gas.
I went to Chicago Falls.
My shit was under a quarter tank when I got it back. Mm-hmm. I ended up putting more money
in it.
When
I got it, though, it had nothing in it.
Okay.
I was already putting the money in there.
Nigga, I didn't tell you use my car. You used it. You wanted to use it. I didn't tell you put $15 in there. You wanted to use it. I didn't tell you, like, John, can you please put $15 in my car? No, you said, that's your car, use your car. I said, John, I don't got no gas in there. John said, okay, that's cool. So nigga, stop. Nigga, you can't keep
it in there still. I used it for like a half a gallon.
Stop.
I sleep for half a gallon.
Yeah. Half a gallon to go to Chicago Falls and back. I'm sorry. Yeah. It takes half a gallon to go to Niagara.
That's $25 worth of gas.
Nigga, it wasn't $25 worth. Okay. It was only $15 in there. It was under a quarter of a tank. I put the $10 in there before I gave the Brittany. Brittany ran out the gas, yes. But nigga, I put the $10 in before I gave the Brittany. And that 10 was not, it was money you already owed me, John.
No,
that 10 was not like
$10. How do I owe you $10?
You owe me 10? You just said you owe me 10.
$10?
Because of whatever I paid something.
Right.
And I overpaid you.
You listened to what you said, though.
And you paid me until you said what you said, though.
I gave you $10. I gave you $10. No, it's not. I gave you $10. Right. Because of the love for you.
Niggas arguing over gas.
Right.
You put $25 in the tank.
I did. Listen to what you said. You said I gave you
going to Worldstar. And my YouTube channel.
$10. Why are you $10 for it?
John, after you gave
why
me
why are you $10 for it?
Because I overpaid you.
Right, but why did I initially give you the $10 for it? Why did I initially give you the $10 for it? I think you overpaid me because I gave you $10. What I said,
to
you owe me.
Car, yeah.
Right, and okay. I never use your car.
Okay, but you used it that day, right?
Yeah.
So that's what the 10 was going for.
Okay,
right?
And also for $10. Okay.
So you can't say you put in $25.
I did. Listen to me. So that 10 is just don't count then, huh? That 10 don't count then? I paid another $15 in there.
You gave me the 10. The 10 was mine, John. It's not yours anymore. It's mine. And I put the 10 in because the gas was running out when I got the car back. That's why I put the 10 in.
The 10 was for the gas in the car. That's what the 10 was for.
Okay. So when I got the car back, after you put your 15 in and I got the car back, and when my meal was under a quarter of a tank.
It was a quarter of a tank.
It was under a quarter of a tank.
But where was that?
I put that 10 in.
Where was that when I got it? It was on empty.
Then I put that money back. That's not my fault.
Right, it's not my fault either. Brittany, it's not my problem either.
You acted like I told you to put 15 in. I had to put gas in the car.
I had to put gas in the car.
You had to put gas in the car. Okay, then.
But I already paid for my gas to use it.
Nigga, the shit was under a quarter when I got it back. Don't act like the shit was like half a tank.
I already
barely used anything.
I already paid for the gas that I used, though. That's the whole thing.
Okay, okay.
I already paid for the gas I used.
So now you try to count more? Like, yeah,
what do you mean?
Because
I put in more.
I still got extra.
Because I put in more.
Long ass argument.
I put in more.
I put another $15.
Long ass fucking argument.
And I already gave you $10.
You never put a 10. I got the 10. You never put a 10.
So where do you get the $10 from? I gave you the $10.
That's because you owned it to me, John.
Because I use your car, but I didn't use your car.
You used my car. Where did you go? Okay, fuck. You ain't go to the gun range. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, you didn't use my car.
I used it about two times.
I used $25 worth of gas in your car.
Nigga, how you say you only put $15?
You see what I'm saying, though?